control.
Is this a cutscene? Should I move a mouse? Yes, it's a cutscene. Oh, it's time for the festival. Okay, F10. There. You had to do a little hand motions before I hide everyone. There it goes. A lot less choppy now. Wow. Let's go. Ceremony about to start. Nom 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 nom. Okay, so accessory time. Well, of course I gotta pick the freaking cat, because I have the cat on my other account too. Space take and equip. A first accessory. Alright, can we just look at it? Can we just look at that? Hold on. Look at it. Oh, so cute. It's floating, but it's so cute. Oh yeah. Alright, let's go back to around here. There we go. Where we gotta go. Chiefo, how you doing? Commencement of the ceremony and starting. So what do we do at the ceremony? Please tell me. Oh, hello. I get rewards. Pick up. I got a whole bunch of stuff that I don't know what I do with them. Lovely.
Double tap W in midair to dark. After performing an aerial dash, press S to switch
fell.
And initiate a rapid dive.
Tutorial or missed tutorial. Firework time. One fire. Oh shit! A whale just came out of nowhere. It lagged, and I'm looking at the sky. That was the laggiest cutscene ever. I just saw a random whale. I think I should have looked at the whale the whole time. Oh well. Fireworks are so beautiful. Yeah, it's a shame. Like the cutscene didn't even show it. Oh, so I could choose. Of course, I'm gonna grab this. Equipped it. There we go. Now I got the egg. I got the egg on my back now. Yes. Now both characters have the same exact accessories. Almost. I have different clothes. Who are you again? What was your name? Taku. Hi, Taku. Little cute. The waves are sinister. Yes, they are. I totally said the wrong word. Oh well. Nothing to... Wait. Where did she come from? She's all the way down there. How are you talking to us? Wait, Taku's old enough to drink? Did you guys read that too? It literally said, let's go take a drink. Get a drink. You, mister, are not old enough to drink. So. Oh wait, I wasn't even supposed to follow them. I'm supposed to go here. Can you get past the... I'll just walk there, fine. I'll just walk. Don't need a dash. No more fancy shit. Oops, thanks for bringing it to me. Blah, blah, blah. Complete. It's my backpack. Submit. You must come. Someone wants me to follow him. So what are we doing here, Akuda? What are we doing? Oh, you want to spar? You want to spar that way? Come on, let's spar. Let's go. Let's go. Fight me, bitch. Fight me. Fight me. Huh? Fight me. Fight me. Fight me. Fucking. Who shot it? Oh, what is this? Oh, I'm guessing this is a cutscene. Shift A. Ooh, dodged right at the last second. Shift E. I almost missed that. Oh, space. That I can do. Oh. I'm sorry, sir. You just got wrecked. You just got shown up. None of your attacks hit me. Wow. Yes, I avoided your attacks, of course. Your little puny little guns aren't no match for my magic. Slow down time and shit. Oh, am I supposed to fight him again? Oh, I'm supposed to dodge. Okay, double tap A. Oh, he stunned me. Double tap A. There we go. I thought I wanted to fight again, but he's just teaching me stuff. It's called dodging.
Refer to the encyclopedia for details.
I know, miss. Alright, we done sparring? You gonna teach me something else? Once you dodge, you can counterattack. Basics. Yes, I know. And you're thirsty again. This guy's like a freaking black hole for his stomach. Oh, I am. That was fast. Cutscene again. Oh. Oh. Piqued my interest. Hello. Piqued my interest. Hello. Ooh. Transform. Ooh. Ooh. Hello. It's like, what? I'm too young for this. Cheers to you. You, Missy, are drunk. More wine, she says. More wine. I can't leave, Taku. You really gotta leave. This is not your environment, Taku. This is not your kind of environment. You should be hanging out with your own age. Or at least with Gramps. Okay, so what are we doing here? I got to Akuda. I don't know what I called you. Lots of wine cellar. So we're here to find wine for the girl that's already drunk out of her mind. She's just wasted. Alright. So what are we doing? It says click F. I don't click the F. I press F. Cool. I'm done. Akuda, I'm done. Akuda. One of those. I have to hear them say it themselves, so I know what how to actually say it. Oh no, we're not getting more wine, we're just getting the cure for the wine. The antidote, so she stops being so drunk. Oh, hello! That's right, bitch. I may have a sword, but I am long range. Dark scale? How is that possible? So these are the dark scales. They're like little ocean creatures thingies. Alright. Thank God. While that loads, let me check my Discord messages. Done play by Dan down last hand time homes about time. Okay, Alright, I'm back. Don't mind the pause. I may edit out, I may not, but if I don't edit it out, don't mind the pause. Oh, we got more. Easy. Okay, my friend. What if you run for your life? They're already dead, dum-dum. They're already dead. I killed them. Hello. Sir? Oh, hello. Got a whole bunch of dark scales. Hello. Oh, back. I feel like I should be using electricity. There we go. Electricity or ice? Can't tell. Pretty sure that's electricity. What does it want me to do? Oh, kill these guys. There's electricity. Boom. Now, up to you. Uncle Longhorn, what are you doing? I'm not going anywhere, so blah 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 blah. Dark Scale, kill the Dark Scale and avenge the villagers. Revenge. Can I just kill them? Or is more gonna show up like we always do? Like the cliche MMO it is, where it respawns. Oh no, I think I did the quest before I even accepted the quest. Oh, they're ugly. Okay, Akudo, what's the game plan? Ride the lift. So the game plan is to kill them all. Got it. Oh, I can't. I'm not even gonna help that guy out. He's just getting pummeled to death, and we're not even gonna help him. Oh, I missed the line. Oh no. Oh no, there's an assassin. You seem nice to the leader. I'm going up. Go, Akira! Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Why can't I be that badass? Holy shit. And here I am, just doing nothing, just watching the show. You guys okay? I'm here for backup. Just in case, you know, how could I just, you know, somehow misses his shot. Probably won't happen unless it's trying to shoot me. Because he can't shoot me. New shoes. And now I got a healer. I'm fine. Go help Akira. Oh, thanks. You're welcome. I totally didn't just heal you just then. Oh, ambush. Luckily, there's so much lag, I can... I switched to the wrong element. This. There we go. Can't touch me, I'm a gingerbread man. There we go. Am I supposed to hit you too? Maybe. Refer to the encyclopedia for details. So, how you doing? I went after the chief without me? What the heck? There we go. What's that bright light? That's probably the boss. We got the boss ready. Let's go. Wait, Akira, where did you come from? I thought you were over there with him. Or did you just get blasted all the way back here? Are you fighting someone? You are. I'll help you, bro. There we go. One speed. Oh, I just went off the bridge. killed these guys. Where are we going now? Oh shit. I'm just gonna use basic attacks because, you know, you're gonna focus on him. I'll just beat that up. Easy. Ohayou gozaimasu. Even though it's night. Konnichiwa. Oh, I can do it while jumping. Okay, cool. Am I supposed to talk to you? What's up, Aria? You're fighting too, right? You're not drunk? Taku! No, Taku! That's how you do it, Taku. Way to save your life, man. Oh shit. You okay, Taku? Taku. Talk to me, Taku. Taku's unconscious. No. I'll protect you, Taku. Wake up. Oh, we have black wings now? Shift W. Right there. Whew. Ah, we don't get to keep it. It's not just anything but ordinary. Alright, guys, check it out. Check out the waterfall. We're gonna get ambushed, aren't we? I'm calling it right now. We're getting ambushed. Now we're not gonna get ambushed. Ruins. There's a switch. Well, if you're going to that one, I'll go to this one. And would you look at that? We did it. Nice and easy. That boss wasn't even that hard. I feel like that would have been the boss. I feel like the boss is coming up. If that was the boss, I'm kind of disappointed. We're too overpowered in the beginning. I guess it's, we kind of have to be, so people don't quit the game automatically. But I played a decent amount of Dark Souls in the past, so I kind of used it high difficulty. I kind of forgot to read, so I don't know what just happened.
Hit the target using your special skill.
So using my special skill. What's my special skill? Take out my sword. I just threw a... Okay. My shuriken is just went nowhere. Let me retry that. Oops, wrong one. Shuriken! Yeah. Nice. Beautifully done. So I get an electric shuriken. Let's go. Shuriken! Oh, it's not as strong as the other one.
Refer to the encyclopedia for details.
This tutorial is just telling me to do everything I already know how to do. Like, I do it, and then it tells me how to do it. Oh, I'm guessing this is the boss. Here it is, the commander. Chief Bo, what are you doing? Old man, you should not be fighting. Wait, you're telling me that's a sea god? That's a sea god. Damn. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shoot again! I missed. Really? Oh no, get out! Woo! I can't dash, I don't have any stamina. Yeah, I won't miss this time, bitch! There we go. Well, okay, you got down. Oh, damn. Oh, wait, I don't have to fight him. I just have to talk to him. Yeah. My turn. Did I just dive and fall like nothing? Oh, no, he killed me. And the sea god just resurrected me. Oh yeah. Oh. And I am a god now. Divine spirit. Oh shit. Freeze, and then... Oh, I can't do a... Oh, I'm out of stamina. Shuriken! A new skill. Didn't I just kill you? Do I have to talk to you? You seem fine to me. Spare me with the sanctimony, I'm merely powerful. I'm in debt to you, little guy. So you're a sea god. And you're getting fucked up by some vegetables.
Click here to set key bindings, camera distance, and screen shake for special effects.
Oh, and I'm down. Down for the count. Oh, what is happening? Oh, thanks, Gramps. Videos later. Why did you not protect her? Why did you not... Taku? Wait, no. You're telling me he revived me. Or healed me. But didn't even heal his own grandson. You're kidding me. I'm sorry, but that's just wrong. I like how the equipment isn't just, well, I don't know what the word is, but I like how it just actually puts it on your body. There's some MMOs that don't do that. It's annoying. No, power. Blah, blah, blah. I have all the power, so that's why you revived me. You're not alright. Your grandson just died. I'm not allowed to experience another way to neutralize the power. You must almost lose yourself. Taku, I'll give you the shot. Hey, that's not Taku, we're talking to Akido, bro. I hate farewells. Honestly, I also hate farewells. It's like, I know people like it. It's like closure, but still. Just saying goodbye. I like to keep the memory in my, keep the happy memories in my head. I'm tearing up right now. That was legit pretty sad. I got chills down my spine. You okay, Aria? You mad at me because your gramps just healed me instead of a taco, didn't you? Where we going? Or taku? Why'd I say taco? I want you to protect your village, tapers in turn. Of course I'll protect the village, but that's your job. I am an adventurer. Yeah, game, stop telling me what to do.
I'm the Flash!
Oh wait, no. Blue electricity. I'm Zoom! Wait, where'd she go? Is she all the way down there? Make you proud, Aria. And Taku. His death will not be in vain. Don't worry. And this is where the story begins. I'm leaving now, Chief. Goodbye, Pops. And that's the end of the prologue. Alright, so since that was the end of the prologue and chapter 1 just started, I will end it here.